by Neal Brown. Everything was just a little bit disorganized. He had a player late.
This is the second timeout of the half by West Virginia. 30-second timeout.
Yeah, he's a little bit more than disgusted.
Veteran coach using the call sheet to cover his mouth as he unleashes a tongue lashing on someone.
Not the last one. Not the last word. But, yes, he could be as mad at his coaches. In fact, I think that's who he's mad at.
That's what it seems like, the communication overall. And we've seen that in a couple instances on both sides in special teams over the course of today. A strange amount of time that it's taken each side to make the decision to go ahead and send the punt team out. And it puts everyone in a bind then because you're rushing, trying to get personnel out in the field. You're trying to get set up the right way. And ultimately, you've got to burn valuable timeouts.
And Neal Brown has shown that they have a real knack for play calling.